Ladies and gentlemen, y'all been asking for this. I swear I was not going to react to this, but I've gotten so many requests to react to this new Lil Dicky video. Ha ha ha. If this video hits 4,000 thumbs up, I'm shooting for the sky with how many requests I got. I'll do the whole album. Until then, hit that thumbs up button and let me know the next one I should react to. Next song I should react to. Maybe we won't get the whole album, but we'll just get songs, you know what I mean? Cause shit, if this gets 2,000, listen, the cinematography different on this, bruh. That boy done came from the Hollywood and now he making his music videos movies, bruh. This shit hard. Video, this, I like this. And he's dressed up like a clown running from the, okay, I feel like maybe it's gonna have metaphors in it.
That's a joke. That's a joke. Ha ha ha. They get roast. Ha ha ha. That's a joke. That's a joke. Ha ha ha. What a joke.
Alright, I'm just, before I go into this, I gotta keep it a buck. I'm not the hugest fan of Lil Dicky. I have a lot of reasons, a couple reasons of why I'm not. But I'm listening to this for what he's saying, listening to this for the music of it all. And like I told you on this channel, I don't react to the people I like. I react to the people y'all tell me to, just to give my opinion, but I'm going to keep it honest, from here. Like Lil Dicky's somebody, like he infuses his humor in a lot of what he does. And if you don't find his humor funny, you just not going to be that big of a fan of it. It's kind of take it or leave it. And that's kind of where I am with it.
What a joke.
Oh, I got a big announcement to make here in a little bit too. Stay
I'ma
tuned.
Get the last laugh now right here. Okay. I remember I was getting by until I had to get it all. I could just be a movie star now, but I'm just getting to the punch.
Okay. He said he remember when he didn't have nothing, but now he has it all. Could have been a movie star. That kind of speaks on another one of my problems with Lil Dicky is he gives off a vibe, or he at least gave off a vibe for me, that hip-hop wasn't his number one passion. Or hip-hop felt like more of like a stepping stone, like he was using it to get to the next level. Basically, to me, is I always question, what is his commitment and conviction of hip-hop? And you gotta understand, maybe I've gone through trauma of being a YouTuber and YouTube rap and the corniness on this shit and some of this anime rap stuff where I go like, do y'all like hip hop or is this just a way of doing this to get to it?
Right here.
Obviously not all of the people who make that kind of music. YouTube rap for the most part, yes, all of them. Not anime rap, but a lot of them.
I remember I was getting by until I had to get it.
I'm
all.
Sensitive
I could
to
just
that.
Be a movie star now, but I'm just getting to the punchline.
Because he said I could have been a movie star, and it kind of felt like that was what he was trying to be over a rapper. But like I said, I don't know what's in his heart. I could only go off of what I see, and that's the vibes I was getting. So maybe he'll win me back with this album.
So buckle up,
because
this a long ride like a limousine. My girl, like when I
buckle up, because it's a long ride like a limousine. Listen, I keep it a buck. Yeah, that's hard, bro. Buckle up, it's a long ride like a limousine. That's, yeah.
Long ride like a limousine. My girl like when I spoon her all night like vanilla bean. I like drinking.
That was a super Lil Dicky line. It was clever, though. My girl like it when I spoon her all night like vanilla bean. Clever. It's very clever. I like how he's being himself. He's not throwing in, trying to be like a gangster for the sake of just getting punchlines.
Vanilla bean, I like drinking Hennessy. I got a lot of rapper in me paws. Now they wrapped around my finger.
I got a lot of, you know, my immature humor.
Around my finger wedding.
Oh, that's hard. That's dope. Everything. Wrapped around my finger wedding ring? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm watching the video.
The rapper in me paws. Now they wrapped around my finger wedding. Everything. Gotta line it up, super calculated like a TI-83+.
Super calculated like a TI-80+. That's hard, bro. That's hard. By the way, let's get to that underdog announcement. This section is brought to you by Underdog Sports Fantasy, the number one app you can make money just by making picks on your favorite athletes. Listen, I My last two predictions have hit. So if you've been listening to me, you've been making a little chicken. Yo, y'all gonna keep acting like this is just an act. I'm trying to get y'all some money, bro. Huh? So today, my pick for Gilbert Arenas, a three-point shootout. I got Rashad McCants lower on his perfect section. I think they got him for three lower. I don't think getting three perfect. All right, back to the reaction.
I was out in China getting the bread, rapping to him. No, I wasn't, but you believe me, because I'm the type of guy that could be rapping out in China. I'm swimming.
That's the little Dickie-isms where I go, if you don't find that funny, you're just going to. If you find that funny, you're going to enjoy the bar, the rapping. You see what I'm saying? His rapping is so dependent on you finding him funny sometimes that it's just like. Yeah, that would, I guess it's like, yeah, I'm lying, but it could be true because it sounds like somebody, just some super dry ass humor.
But you believe me because I'm the type of guy that could be rapping out in China. I'm swimming in vagina. I get it. I do it. Sometimes I fuck for fitness. I got the pussy off Olympics.
Oh, he from Dave too. That shout out. What's his name? What's his name again? Somebody in the conversation tell me. I forgot.
I fuck for fitness. I got the
he said sometimes I F for fitness.
Pussy off Olympics, sweating like Olympics. I need to take a breather, but she pleaded, say she needed back to back to back. Like I'm Kobe Shaq. I don't know, but I got.
Maybe this has to do with Dave. Back to back to back, like I'm Kobe Shaq. Damn. I'm like catching his bars a second late because the music video is fire, bro. Is this like have something to do with Dave? I definitely only watched like what the first season, and then I kind of just bopped off after.
She needed back to back to back, like I'm Kobe Shaq. I don't know, but I got Stuart Scott up in my ear, and he like Dave, you got a booyah on that back. If I went back on Bumble,
Stuart Scott might have got a booyah on that back. Yeah, rest in peace, Stuart Scott, man.
Better servers probably crumble. I am just another muggle till I'm not one. It's hard to say none like you up on hot ones. I just got.
It's hard to say something like you up on hot ones. Damn, he got punches, bro.
Hard to say none like you up on hot ones. I just got the new facts and they say I'm top one. Women say they pussy smooth, looking like a Ken doll. Should have said.
Her kitty smooth, looking like a Ken doll. Okay, all right. That's a little Dicky bar.
Like a Ken.
Hey, there's one thing I could say. He is him. He ain't rapping like anybody else.
Doll should have set a Barbie doll. Oh well. Goodbye, au revoir. Y'all in limbo.
Oh, this is a Joker. Rest in peace to Heath Ledger. Man. The Dark Knight is one of the greatest movies of all time. That got nothing to do with this, but.
Here's the bar, I get on racks like my armbar. I gave my best friend my old car. I tried to tell ya, I'm a win, it's just a matter of when. I hit the club up with the players, then get brunch with GM. Holy smoke, these gold singles make me pout. If this shit ain't platinum, what the fuck we talking about? Baby, I just bought a house, baby, ain't no shoes allowed, baby.
Nah, he rapping. He's definitely rapping. He's got, this is all just barring. Now you can say some of these bars is, you can find, some of these bars gonna land in your ear corny as hell. But I ain't gonna lie, for what he do, he going, these is bars. These is some clever ass lines. I've heard like 3-4 where I just go, ooh, okay. That was, okay. Even the Ken doll part, it was just like, all right, nigga. Should have said Barbie doll. It's like, okay.
I just bought a house, baby. Ain't no shoes allowed, baby. My girl so goddamn tan. She look racially ambiguous. Picture this. I'm on prime time. Get ahead while I watch myself. Up on prime time. Get ahead. And I mean.
That's kind of fun. I'm watching myself while I'm getting. That's cap inception. Huh? Hat inception. Huh? I ain't never heard of top inception. Huh? What? Becky inception. Look at you talking. Remember they used to call it that Becky?
Myself up on prime time, get ahead. And I'm even in a few commercials, in a commercial break, selling sex. Literally, what y'all know?
Okay, yeah. he had like this thing, like that's what I'm saying, like a lot of that wasn't funny to me, so it just came off super rambly, nigga. Like just like, okay, I guess just random thoughts. And I guess it almost, God, the cinematography. And he's in a limo, that limo bar. Dog, this music video is so A1. And I know this is a metaphor for his career, where he's like a clown who keeps messing up, but somehow people keep giving him attention. That's what it seems like. Because throughout this whole thing, he just keeps blowing things up, going to jail, flipping cars over, but then the paparazzi's there every time. Is that the metaphor? You know, I'd be thinking on a different level with this music shit, right? That's the rapper in me, no freaky. Gonna lie like I'm Utumbo. What? No way. I got the block on lie like I'm Utumbo. Okay. The way I write, you might as well call me Trumbo. Okay. This check for me or am I seeing dub? I would lift weights at the gym, but then I'm like, why? Is this check for me or am I seeing double? That's hard! Woo! You see me? That's why they subscribe. That's why they come over here. I keep it fair, or as fair as I can, man. I keep it fair, bro. When you say some hot shit, there be some times where rappers say some hot shit, but if these reactor niggas know their brand and know their fan bases, so they just judge off of if they're going to say it's hot or not. Like, if designer, if a nigga reacts to a lot of Lil Wayne, a lot of Eminem, you will never see him say, like, somebody like Designer spit something hard. Even if Designer says, pop a pill like a stand-up gorilla, they finna fill you with bananas, for feelings, I finna fill up on the camera, do niggas that... For feelings, I finna fill you with bananas, do niggas that put kill a nigga on the camera. Like, he snapped on pan is what I'm saying, but a lot of niggas didn't hear it because they were too busy pandering. But. I would lift weights at the gym, but then I'm like, why? I'm a nice guy, gasp when I walk by. I just got a package in the mail and I fuck twice. Jugging, finessing, LeBron up in my mentions. They peanut butter jealous, I'm on them like Nutella. These motherfuckers, they done lost me. Everything I'm doing lofty, I'm kind of wearing on them like a softy. I got it ground up. First of all, I like this flow. I'm kind of wearing on them like a softy. Whoa, okay. The nigga rapping, bro. Kind of wearing on him like a softy. I got it ground up like coffee. I had a 06, ride it up, wildin' out back in 06. I got it ground up like coffee. Jesus. No, this nigga is punching, nigga. Oh, is he gonna get the coveted rapping title? Lil Dicky is rapping. You know when I say someone is rapping in the title, that... Yeah, that's like an award. Got it ground up like coffee. I had a 06, ride it up, wildin' out back in 06. I was talking about graduating, now I'm on wildin' now. Time has changed, got a little grain of sand. This part of the song, I ain't gonna lie to you, since the nigga switched the flow up, he left Earth. Wildin' out, grounding out, nigga, what? That pocket is insane-o, bro. I'm wildin' out, time has changed. Captain, got a little greatness in my hair, I don't care, I gotta face it. I ain't never knowin' how the money payment work. And there's a person, couple people, probably, I don't even bother. Big up to my father, he been so responsible and so logical. What am I even doing? Why am I rapping like this? I'm such a loser. I hate when rappers try to rap fast. Make the kids... That's not rapping. I also hate when a lot of rappers rap fast. Unless you like Tech N9ne or something like that. And you really know the art of it. But that wasn't, I know what he's saying, like he hates like the ribbity-rabbity-facity, especially it seems like it's something that a lot of white rappers adopt. But that wasn't that. No, that was all sauce. That was damn near more like I could see a Migo doing a flow like that more than I could see like a Eminem. No, you was getting freaky with the flow. I'm a rapper, try to rap fast. I like that puppet. Women lick my anus. Think pieces on me, New York Times, I made it. I'm fucking like a fable, doggy style while she kegel. Then we eat a couple bagels with the locks, word to Jada. And guess. Bagels with the locks, word to Jada? Jesus Christ, nigga. Holy sh. But I'm the it guy for a D-Block. Don't mind me, I'm over here just redefining an alpha male. Don't mind me, I'm over here just getting all the ops. How they rap? I've been working on my craft, making it happen. We should make a bracket.
Don't forget that I'm the comedian, but I'm better than the rappers. That's a joke.
Damn.
That's a joke.
Damn.
Ha ha ha. They get
Don't forget I'm the comedian, but I'm better than the rappers, which is all it all hits because he is the clown stuff. It all makes sense now. And like I said, as long as Lil Dicky's, like, I don't know, his commitment to rap does not feel, he doesn't feel as committed to rap as some other artists who are smaller than him and might work just as hard. But I like that bar. I like the bravado. I like when you know what you are. I'm a comedian, but I'm better than the rappers. Like when Drake said, you getting bodied by the singing, nigga.
They getting roast.
And it makes the chorus hit harder after that.
That's a joke.
That's a joke. He's not joking, though. He's being serious. You know I like it when rappers say they the best, bro. Hold up, flow up, go up, I swole up, I grow up. You know you can't stop me, you know you can't avoid me. I'm getting real brolic, they fucking call me Broily. Come on now, yeah, what's up, Dickie? Let me get on the remix, mate. Nah, he chopped that, nigga, he chopped that.